well, old friend. But this Ben Tennyson is more powerful than I imagined. And resourceful. He will be our greatest trophy. Khyber the Huntsman promises it. Fight back all you want. There is a predator for every kind of prey.
Introduced. I'm Ben Tennyson, the kid who's about to kick your sorry butt. And you are?
The last thing you will ever see.
Man, if I had a nickel for every time I heard that, I...
Like simple prey.
Enough. First, a game.
Wait, don't tell me. Let me guess. You hunt me, and if I survive until sundown or whatever, you let me go.
Oh, no. The game continues until you cannot.
And unlike a... I've defeated Vilgax the Conqueror, Dagon the Destroyer. What makes you think you're any better?
Experience. Hold still now. This won't hurt. For long.
Multiple strings of exotic DNA, all for me? My dear friend, why didn't you say so in the first place?
We have much to discuss. The universe is awash with creatures to hunt.
Hunt for sport?
Sport and a profit.
This is usually when you evil guys spell out your whole dominate the universe plan, which I'm sure you're dying to fill me in on.
Not really. The trophies, the hunting equipment, it's all pretty self-explanatory. I am the ultimate predator, and you are the ultimate prey.
Oh, thanks. That quill venom was most unpleasant.
If you had known your enemy, you wouldn't have had that problem. And I wouldn't have needed to rescue you.
None of that matters.
We witnessed your little tiff in Undertown, including the destruction of your plumber badge. Your Ivanan friend couldn't track you here, even if he wanted to. First your cousin and her Osmosian mate abandon you. And now Rook? You really ought to treat your partners better, Tennyson. Tennyson, welcome to my world, literally.
Khyber. Wow. Ego much?
Not at all. It's just a little place I've set up for testing new weapons, torturing old enemies, or just taking some me time.
Listen here, you dog-loving Omnitrix copy and paint of my butt! Wrath is declaring this Khyber the Huntsman hunting season!
As you can see, I've already taken advantage of the Apoplexian hunting season.
Just like a gallant cheat.
Perhaps you have been cheated, but I have just been handed an incredible stroke of good fortune. My ultimate prey, Ben Tennyson, is now trapped in this arena.
You will keep your focus on asthma.
I am perfectly capable of, as the Earthlings say, killing two birds with one stone.
That was the plan! I let him capture me so you could track me back to his ship! This so doesn't count as a rescue.
Although, technically...
Zip it, Skullface!
That is no way to address the greatest huntsman in the galaxy.
Dude, you're not even the greatest huntsman in this room! You don't recognize a trap when you see one?
Apparently, neither do you. I believe the Earth expression is, playing possum. Fascinating creature, the Valencian. Native to the planet Hathor.
Hey, that's Ditto's home planet.
Where it's the natural predator of the Splixen.
Hey, that's Ditto species.
Is it now? Fancy that.
Khyber, help me! Whistle and call it off!
I'm sure the greatest intellect in the universe can outwit his mindless natural predator.
Let's get this game over with, Khyber. I can take on as many of these predators as you can throw at me. All I have to do is not change into their natural prey. Duh.
But can you take on all of the Nemetrix predators at once? What say I let them play with you a while? They've earned it. After they're done, I'll grant you a merciful end.
And all this time I thought you didn't...
What did you...
Hephaestan Nero Grip. Useful for subduing all manner of prey. My partners are just going to have to take you in pieces.